Invert! Yeah! I have you now. Nehong Zakuzo.
Fool, you just made your last mistake. You may possess the blade now, but without him to wield it, it poses no real threat to me.
Wrong, demon. Songetsu's wrath and mine are now one. You used Jibel, and now you will pay!
Very amusing, wench. I do not have time for this. But seeing as I need your crystal, you leave me no choice.
Your wretched plans end here!
Bale, King of Kings, must be summoned. Prepare to be brought in line!
Arise, my son! Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on.
Thank you. Dominique?
Oh, well, she said she had something to take care of. I'm holding down the fort while she's gone.
Oh, good girl. But who will handle these shards for me?
Oh, well, don't worry. She taught me how to do it.
What? That sounds horribly unsafe.
Well, try me, you'll see. Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this what? Here you are. Is this what? Pleasure doing business. Is this what? Pleasure doing business. Is this right? So, what is this rock? Here you are. Oh, what would you like to sell? Is this rock? Pleasure doing business. Is this rock? Oh, thank you. Is this rock? Pleasure doing business. Is this rock? Oh, thank you.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
Truth about your slumber, Miriam. As I suspected, it was Alfred's doing.
Why did Alfred choose me?
To create a catalyst capable of stopping time must have taken years upon years. He only had time to save one of you.
But why me, then?
Because you were the most attuned.
Zangetsu said the same thing.
To put it a different way, if all the crystal of all the Shardbinders had been brought together to create one big catalyst, then your power would have accounted for half of it.
I'm not sure if that's something to be proud of.
With half the catalyst's power missing, Alfred knew the experiment would fail. Blood would be spilled, but at least the world would have some chance of being able to stop the demons. Granted, even half the Shardbinder's power caused unthinkable tragedy.
Yes, it did.
But Alfred must have realized the experiment was going to proceed regardless of our objections, and decided half measures were better than no measures at all.
It sounds as though you found a little forgiveness for him.
I finished the harvest.
Can you plant?
Sure.
Yeah! Thank you. Take you to a
Ah.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Good work.
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time? Come back anytime.
Great garden, seek the lunatic moon.
The moon? Of course. So that's where I should go.
You understand what he means? Whatever it is, it sounds scary. Now would be a good time to stock up. Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this here you are?
Hi, Miri. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. with this. Great.
You're welcome. Don't give up. Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes,
I'll help you figure it out.
Are you eating pro- So, what'll it be?
And a plant.
Can you plant?
Sure.
Delicious.
Oh.